There's a sign-in book. Yeah, there was a bunch of stuff in it.
Double head has it there.
That's always handy. You can be synchronized. It's like a sleeping bag or something up there. Belt.
Well, that's how she gets in and out.
Yeah, the windows are out on that side. There's plastic on the window here. Just a map of the township, I guess. Did you see the old square nails over here? These are like the old original ones used in them.
Hey, there's lots of tables.
Yeah, the bird's up on the nest, yeah. Somebody has broken the windows out, but
there are pens and pencils over here.
Yeah, there's a sign-in book there for, like, if you visit, you sign in the book. They got the stove resting on top of a bunch of shingles to keep it from burning the floor. When it worked, she didn't use it now.
The storehouse is only maintained by we who use it. Enjoy, but please take care and clean up when you do.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
What?
That they wrote that, like, you know, like. Yeah, yeah, I'll come on video that. Yeah, it's neat. People put all their names and stuff on it. It's kind of a shame that they've kind of wrecked the windows on it right now, because that's what's going to destroy it if you leave the, let the weather keep letting the weather in. There's the classic for a good time call. Little bird friend. I'm surprised she stayed right there and never flew away.
Mm-hmm. She's probably used to everybody.
Yeah, probably used to people coming in looking at her. Yeah. Try to get the lighting to take the right kind of picture. Yeah, this is really neat. I'm glad we found this. Oh, yeah.
Would you prefer to be called Jenny?
Somebody did a little partridge hunt.
I just wrote our names in there as we were here. Yeah. But what would you prefer to be called?
That's fine.
I want to be called Enrico.
Did you see the letter that was here?
Oh, about, yeah. Don't break it. It's only maintained by those who use it?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool. I'm surprised, like, the township hasn't done that little poster up there. Austria. Yeah, pretty cool. Porcupine hiding out in here. The old woodshed in the back there. Tells me a porcupine living in it. See all the droppings. So the toilets are over here, Jen, on this side? Yeah. Hanging thing of some kind. You old crap, yay. It is kind of like, because I'm assuming this school was girls and boys, so like, you could literally hear one another in the bathroom, like. It used to be like another building over there. You can see the cement for it, but there's not much to it. Goes all the way back to like 2015, 14.